Changing States of Matter. Objective: to learn about the different changing states of matter. Matter exists in three states: solids, liquids, and gases. A material will change from one state or phase to another at specific combinations of temperature and pressure. Since pressure usually refers to atmospheric pressure, temperature is the determining factor of the changes that occur in the states of matter. Melting. A solid converts into a liquid when its temperature is raised. Common example is the melting of ice. Evaporation or boiling. Evaporation is a type of vaporization when only the surface of a liquid becomes a gas. When the entire mass of liquid undergoes vaporization, it's called boiling. Freezing. Freezing, or solidification, is a phase transition in which a liquid turns into a solid when its temperature is lowered below its freezing point. Water, for example, is frozen to solid ice by reducing the temperature. Condensation. Condensation is the process in which a gas changes into a liquid when the temperature is decreased. Dew forming on grass in the early morning is an example of condensation. Sublimation. Sublimation is the process by which a solid transforms into a gas without passing through the liquid stage. Dry ice is solid carbon dioxide. When its temperature rises, then it changes into gas directly. Deposition. Deposition or desublimation is a process in which a gas transforms into solid. For example, in the process of frost on leaves, water vapor in the air surrounding the leaf loses thermal energy and changes into a solid. Summary: the process of transition from a solid into a liquid is called melting, while the transition from a solid to a gas is called sublimation. The process of change of state from a liquid to a solid is called freezing, while the change of state from a liquid to a gas is called boiling. The cooling of a gas into a liquid is called condensation.